Welcome, folks, to tonight's game. This one promises to be a good one between the Kansas State Wildcats and the Oklahoma State Cowboys. We've got two excellent shooting guards set to go head-to-head tonight. Number one is might be the best pure shooter on the floor tonight.
Starting across from him tonight is a player known more as a floor general or an extension of the coach out there.
Well, partner, I say let's get to the action on the court, and we'll see how this one plays out. The Cowboys should be in for what looks like an insurmountable battle, Dick. What are the keys for them to get a victory tonight?
Well, there's a few things that they absolutely have to do. Number one, keep the mental mistakes to a minimum. Turnovers can be the story of this one, baby. Second, don't let your man beat you to the rebound. And lastly, be aggressive defensively and force the offense out of its rhythm.
I think you're dead on, Mr. Vitale. Let's see what happens. Let's get this one started. On the outside, the small forward handles the pass. Holland was a highly touted recruit, if my memory serves me correctly.
I'm happy that he's played out his eligibility rather than jumping to the pros. That's what you want from your top star recruits.
Tries for two.
Let's go back and watch that basket again.
They go into the low block. Entry pass in the paint. There's the fake for two.
I tell you, does a great job getting post position. Hey, Brad, that shot's impossible to stop. It's unbelievable. It's not utilized enough.
Gave it up. The center takes the pass in the paint. Tries to turn, and the defense comes up with a play.
What a terrific play to stop that spin move.
Goes up for two.
I love this sky hook, especially when you get great post position on the interior. The game really important here. You want to establish some good tempo. That's a great shot. I don't understand why it's not utilized more often. It's so impossible to block that shot.
Now they work it around the perimeter.
Hey, as nice as that dunk was, the mascot may have stolen the show on that play. He was the most excited person in the arena.
Working it around the perimeter from the top of the key. Outside three, got it.
Let's see if it looks as good on the replay.
Now trying to feed the low block. Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot, and he did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
Momentary look from three-point land, from three-point territory. The sky is the limit right now with the three balls, Dick.
Hey, the defense better switch it up a little, or these kids will continue to light it up behind the arc.
Looking for a good shot. He puts up the three ball, makes it. Inside, he beats him to the punch defensively.
What a terrific job. Footwork really excellent on a post play.
He keeps his dribble as they reset.
Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Puts it up, looking for contact. It's good. The offensive guy now is gaining position down there on the low block, Dick.
I tell you, he gained big-time position by getting the good angle, the good arm entry, had the real extension.
Great steal. I think the pressure was just too much.
Tremendous pressure, just enough to force the steal.
Reese receives the ball.
Trying to go inside.
And they do. They got on the low block. Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. He buries the shot. They're working around the arc. Trying to draw some contact.
Great play to take that to the basket.
power forward, receives the pass. College basketball is special to me for that reason right there, Dick.
Wow, the energy is unbelievable in here.
Here he comes defensively on him on the low block, Dick.
I'll tell you, three-quarter position, trying to deny, but then he does a great job of post position and spreading his body and getting the ball.
Howard handles the feed.
Double team now, bad angle.
Gets it to go. There's a bad pass right to the defender. Our three-prong attack tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Brad Nessler with Dick Vitale and our friend EA Aaron Andrews checking in from the sideline. He shoots from left of the circle. He gets the shot to fall. Trying to feed the low block. Towns is emotionally fired up.
And you know what, Brad? I'm excited for him. He's putting on a performance.
For the bucket. Doesn't go. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Patience with the ball as the offense regroups.
Great elevator man, man. That's the elevator guy. What a high riser.
They move it into the front court. He shoots from the top of the circle. Kick it back outside. Tries for two. Perfectly executed. On the outside, top of the circle, Oklahoma State have put together somewhat of a run here.
Maintaining it is the key, though. They've got to continue to make the hustle plays at both ends of the court. Poor job offensively. I'm coaching, he's sitting next to me as an assistant coach. He's pounding the ball to the deck, where's he going?
There's a slam.
Great execution, that's offensive efficiency at its best.
Goes out of bounds. Boy, assist to turnover ratios are big, and that's a big turnover.
I'll tell you, they're turning the ball over too often. You can't win when you do that.
He stays in control until they regroup the offense.
Ooh, look at a shot blocker. Got some contact. Nice hops.
Showing maturity by waiting for the O to regroup. They work it around the perimeter. Puts up the shot. Way off target. Here's a double team. Towns pump fakes. He draws a foul. Oh, and you talk about a happy group of fans. Listen to this crowd.
Oh, there's all kinds of people standing and cheering and going wacky.
Gets it to go. Got them both.
He converts on that free throw line, and that's major.
Working it around the perimeter. Takes the pass in the paint.
Ooh, look at a shot block, but he got some contact. Nice hops.
Playing for the steal in the post, and he didn't get it.
I tell you, tried to make the spectacular play, but now he's embarrassed.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Entry pass in the paint. Jumps in. Drains the shot. the perimeter. Boy, terrible execution on offense.
That's one of the things I absolutely love about college basketball, Dick, the atmosphere.
This place is rocking and rolling, baby.
Looking for a good shot. On the dribble, gives it up.
That was a great, great effort right there, trying to play that passing lane. Anticipating really well.
Oklahoma State are showing signs of a good run here, Dick.
They look like they're putting it together for a moment. Hey, let's see how long they can keep it up.
They will line them up. Cashed it in. Oh, hard screen set on the defender.
Gotta take some pride on the defensive end.
Launches away. Off the rim and no good. Check in courtside with Aaron Andrews. Aaron?
Well, guys, the difference in scoring jumps out at me. It's a matter of one guy focusing and taking advantage of his shot opportunities, and he's making the most of it.
All right, thanks, Aaron. Dick, not a bad drop step, but it doesn't work for him.
I tell you, just doesn't beat him to the basket, not quick enough, and a great reaction by the defensive post player.
He uses the shot fake. There they come with a double team to stop it. And there's a lazy pass. It's stolen away. Turnover. Will it turn into two the other way? Ball was loose, but the defense got possession. Dick, you think they're going to stay this hot?
Hey, it doesn't look like they're slowing down, my friend.
Moving it around the perimeter. Tries to get the D to bite.
Coach looks on. Focused. A lot of intensity. A lot of emotion.
The skip pass is picked off, pushes it up, and the ball goes out of play. Stolen away.
There it is, Jam City.
Momentary look from three-point land for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Both teams looking to get things going here.
How can you not love this game and the hoopla and fanfare that goes along with it?
Hey, pandemonium is in full effect.
Defensively doing a great job down there, and he's winning that battle there.
I think it's very essential that you establish post position by moving that offensive player out, and that's how he's winning that battle.
Goes up for two. Oklahoma State is showing a bit of a run here.
Things are going their way right now.
Gave it up.
Great defensive play. Anticipating well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
Penetrates and kicks back. He makes the block. That spin move not successful, Dick.
I tell you, great job by the defense not allowing him to make that turn.
Dick, they really need to get something going in a hurry here.
Yeah, call a timeout and get your boys into the game, Brad. Dump it inside.
He lets it go. Way off target. Tries for two. The dribble, gives it up with a deep shot from outside. Off the rim and no good. He
keeps the concentration off the contact for the score. Spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot. There's the trap.
He shoots from outside. He hits it. Stay with him defensively. Down he goes.
Oh, what an acting job. There's no doubt in my mind he's flopping, baby.
Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. Fakes the shot. Working it around the perimeter. Side. He blocks the shot. And the ball goes out of bounds. Ten on the shot clock. Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. You're 15 to 17 feet apart.
Too much. That's a foul. Here's a flash from the high post. Gave it up. For two, perfectly executed.
That deserves an encore. Let's watch it here.
Down in the low post, defensively, great anticipation in the steal.
You can see they did a great job studying and film. They anticipated that ball coming to that post.
Goes up for two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Passed on the guy in the post to go the other way. Deal. Here they go into the break for the bucket. In and out. They work the perimeter. On the dribble, gives it up. Thinks about the shot. Puts up the tray. Poor decision there to shoot that three.
I don't think the coach wants him taking that shot.
They work it around the perimeter.
Brad, I'm afraid to hear this crowd. If they can get a stop on this possession.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Looking for contact. And he scores despite the hack. That ball in the low block and immediately goes with a shot.
That's a good post play because the footwork was excellent. So many guys walk, lift their pivot foot. He does a great job showing ball fake, and good footwork keeping his pivot foot down.
Leaning in, trying to draw contact. Jumper from way out. Kansas State are on a nice little run at the moment, partner.
They have to remember solid defense leads to good offense, which is what we're seeing right now. Nice low post play. Good entry to the box.
Looking for the foul. He puts it in with contact and all. Out of bounds. Oh, and this packed house is showing their appreciation for their team.
Well, there's euphoria out there. They're really excited. They're going bananas.
Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip.
Get that sucker out of the game, man. They're not giving him a chance to get into transition.
Great command of the floor. Leans in. Basket falls despite the contact.
Great pressure, great double team. Really explosive.
Pump fakes. Tries for two. Perfectly executed. Up fake. And he'll kick it back outside. Fakes a jumper. Let's watch the defense down on the low block.
See, first initially he wants a three-quarter. Then he plays him where he gets good post position, so he's able to get the ball. A good rebound position, a good block out. And that's essential in the post. A lot of guys don't realize part of post play is ultimately to block out and get good rebound position.
Steals the ball. They'll work it around the arc. Gave it up. Top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter. Turnover. Here they come on the break. They are red hot right now.
They're feeling it from everybody on the floor, Brad. They're getting it from every spot on the court.
Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
And in and out. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in, then a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Points off turnovers, Dick, a stat I know coaches pay a lot of attention to.
Hey, Brad, it sure is. You want to limit your opponent's number of points off turnovers. Ultimately, you want to nullify the easy baskets.
On the dribble, gives it up. Gave it up. He shoots from the angle. Tickles a twine.
Pressure that basketball. Help one another. Communicate.
On the break.
Dump it inside.
On the inside.
Got to think right now. Got to focus defensively.
The ball goes out of play. Oh, the cheerleaders into it big time for their team.
They are really involved. I'll tell you one thing. They bring a lot of spirit.
Shot clock is dead. And the ball goes out of play. I've seen you out there with pom-poms, Mr. Vitale, but not looking that good.
I tell you what, don't look that good. I can't dance like that, baby.
This young man means so much to this team, and the fans just love him.
The people here really appreciate what he brings to the table.
Hard foul. That one puts the personal in personal. Picks up the foul.
I tell you, poor play defensively. Look at the facial expression.
High post player flashing. He shoots from the top of the circle. He buries it. At the end of the first half, the Wildcats are up by 10. You missed the play of the half. Here's another look. Oklahoma State has turned the ball over a lot more than normal in that first half.
They're very sloppy in moving the ball tonight. And as a result, turnovers are piling up like dirty laundry.
Dick, it's all about teamwork, and as we start the second half and take a look at our player matchup update, it's pretty even.
I tell you what, not making mistakes, and both are doing a great job getting to the free throw line. I think that's been essential, and they're converting on a lot.
goes out of bounds. Dick, how's that backcourt comparison shaping up, do you think?
Hey, Brad, that's a question that these coaches should be asking themselves. How can they, as coaches, get the most out of their guards? Are they quick enough to pressure the opponent, or offensively, can they create off the dribble? To me, it's about finding the weaknesses and attacking them.
The defender right on his hip, and I think he's holding his ground, Dick.
Doing a great job. I tell you, doing a phenomenal job not allowing the offensive player to seal them off.
There's a slam.
Dipsy Doom, that gorilla, are you kidding me?
They're working around the perimeter. Almost lost a basketball. For two.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Momentary look from three-point land.
They strip him in a basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there.
Puts it on the floor and up and under.
I tell you, really, a part of the offensive plan is to teach your post players to utilize that up and under move, and he does it exceptionally well.
Catch. Nice execution on the spin.
I'll tell you, great spin move to the basket.
Jumped in front to take it away.
They anticipate so well defensively.
For three, you betcha. For a good shot.
Double team now, bad angle. There he is, strips the ball loose.
He gets it up the floor with a quick push. Buries it.
Take a look right here. Nobody steps into the driving lane. He allows him to get the crease, the lane, the angle. Defender is resilient, still applying pressure.
And one too many dribbles and a steal. Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer. That's a 7-zip run.
On the dribble, gives it up, picks off the pass. Kick it back outside. He fouled him. Oh, and you can tell by the look on his face, he wasn't expecting the whistle on him.
Wow, look at the facial expression. He says, please.
Work it inside, and he tries a drop step. Defensively, nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot.
Dick, they're ripping up the Nets tonight.
Hey, they're definitely shooting the ball well tonight. Great execution by these boys.
Way out on top, controlling the ball. The ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
Dick, not a bad drop step, but it doesn't work for him.
I tell you, just doesn't beat him to the basket, not quick enough. And a great reaction by the defensive post player.
They're working around the perimeter. He strokes it way off target. Trying to draw the foul. He's money with the shot.
I tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
Stolen away. I can't believe there wasn't a whistle on that one.
Yeah, it should have been a whistle right there. I thought there was definitely an offensive charge.
Oklahoma State are on a nice little run at the moment.
Hey, they'll keep pushing and seeing if they can force a timeout.
Picked off. The ball goes out of bounds.
That's probably why you're out of coaching. Too many points off turnover.
I'll tell you one thing. That leads you to the exit sign. No question. You get to Ziggy. I'll tell you, you got to protect the basketball. You can't turn it over.
He comes away with it. Collins goes for the aggressive steal from the tightly guarded position.
In addition to the pressure defense, they're going for some aggressive steals as well. They say forget about it, and then he does a little dribbling out here and turns it over.
They're lighting it up from the field right now, Dick.
They're in a dangerous rhythm, my friend.
Dangerous?
Dangerous for the defense if they keep it up.
They work the perimeter. Fronts him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player. And they made an error, obviously. But they don't have the great respect, so they're saying, you know what? Let him get the ball and let him try to beat us. Steal, go up the other way, get a layup.
He made the dunk. What an opportunity for one.
There's nothing like throwing down a dunk and getting the foul.
Speaking from experience there, Dick?
Of course.
Well, they're getting an opportunity to change the scoreboard again from the free throw line.
Well, he created a foul opportunity.
Work it around the arc. This whole team that's on the floor is quick. But so's the defense, and they do a nice job. I don't think that's the guy they want shooting that shot.
Hey, Brad, their shot selection has been questionable. Too many outside jumpers. They've got to attack inside and then out.
Tries the turn, and the defense comes up with a play.
What a terrific play to stop that spin move.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
That's exactly what they expect from him. That young man is doing some great things for this program, Dick.
Hey, Brad, I like what he does on the court. He's the key or engine for this team, a bona fide superstar at his position.
Those long arms trying to get it in front three quarters.
I'll tell you one thing, that big guy down inside, though, is so big that really it's tough to deny him the ball.
Is the three. Oklahoma State have gotten themselves into a bit of a rhythm on offense, Dick. They're really on a nice run right here.
Coming inside.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Stop and pop. 10 on the shot clock. I think that's why college basketball has the following it does, Dick. People from all over town and throughout the campus come and enjoy themselves at these games.
Listen to that roar. It's unbelievable.
And we got a whistle and a foul. That one puts the personal in personal. Picks up the foul.
I tell you, poor play defensively. Look at the facial expression.
Hollins steps to the line for the first time. He sinks it. He misses the second. He grabs the rebound. Jump hook from the low block. The Wildcats have found a player who cannot seem to miss, Dick.
Braddy's on fire.
Left of the circle. Great shot. The Cowboys are up by 7. On the outside. Intercepted. There should be an easy bucket here. What a facial on that one. The Wildcats trail by 9.
Check out this young man, Brad. He's taunting the opponent.
Wildcats are trailing by 10. Goes up for two. Perfectly executed. Now the high screen.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Gave it up.
He didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
Jumps into the defender. Oklahoma State are doing a nice job of pulling a solid run together.
Hey, they're really starting to click on offense.
Shoots it. He gets the bucket to fall.
Keep your eye right on the ball here.
Dick, he really seems to be getting great position down there on the low block.
Yeah, he really
is. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
And the jam. Dick, is the defense giving up?
No, I just think they're being overwhelmed by this offensive display.
There's a double team waiting there.
Up and inside.
Moving it around the perimeter.
Look at that spacing.
He shoots from the top of the key. Gets it to fall. Spin move not successful, Dick.
I did a great job on the defense, not allowing him to make that turn.
Swatted from behind.
Never saw him coming, Brad.
On the dribble, gives it up. He intercepts it. Gave it up. Takes away the pass. For that reason, right there, that's why I love college basketball.
You're right. The student sections, the bands, and the crowd are always urging their team to victory, like a sixth man.
For the bucket, they still don't score.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards out there.
Yeah, that helps. Oklahoma State are on a bit of a run.
Let's see how long they can keep it on, Brad.
Went away from the post and goes the other way. From left of the circle. Off the rim and no good.
That was a great, great effort right there. Trying to play that passing lane. Anticipating really well.
Change in possession. The defense knocked it loose, then went and got it. Picked out of the air. Looking for a good shot. On the dribble, gives it up. Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot. He did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
Here's the offensive drop step. Here's the block from behind.
My man was on a mission.
The ball goes out of play. Let's go courtside. What do you got for us, Aaron?
Well, Brad, the player matchup has been our focus tonight, and he's been effective because his teammates are finding him in the right spots, and he's knocking down all his shots, guys.
All right, thanks, Aaron. High post flashes. Cross court. Steals a pass. And now they'll bring it up. Stolen away. Top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter.
Nice little jam right there. The one-hand jam and stuff. A little showtime, a little pizzazz. Get out the mustard. I tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
Controlling the ball. He launches a three. He drains the shot. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Did a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
He missed on the steal. That's going to be the offense's gain.
Yes, sir. They got the advantage right there once he misses that gamble.
All right, let's check in third member of our team again. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, Brad and Dick, the coaching staff knew this would be a key heading into tonight's matchup. This is something they stressed during pregame, and it's something they're talking about on the benches right now. The message, get the ball inside. Guys, they're doing that.
Aaron's right about that.
I'll tell you one thing, she's essentially right. Down in the post is where you create a lot of offensive action.
Off the lazy pass.
Up and inside.
Trying to come up with a steal, and they do.
Stop the ball. Somebody stop the ball.
He hammers it home. The Cowboys are ahead by 13.
Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
On the outside. Here they come with a double team to stop it. Ball down low, puts it on the floor. They're on a fadeaway. The Cowboys have got to continue to get him the ball.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
Immediately goes with a shot.
I got a great job of the ball fake that created the up and under move. And good footwork. It's essential with an up and under move to utilize good footwork.
And he'll kick it back outside. They work it around the perimeter. Looking to move it around the perimeter. Scorches the net.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps.
I'll tell you, great shot. I don't understand why it's not utilized more often. It's so impossible to block that shot.
Here's the drop step in the low block.
Oh, he does a great job using his footwork to get over the top of the defensive player.
Moving it around the perimeter. Gave it up. Jumped in front to take it away.
Look at that spacing.
From the baseline.
Great job of freeing himself with the screen, but shot won't go.
Dribble, gives it up. Dickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
Looking for a good shot. That's a foul. Dick, we're going to look here at the front court players and how they're performing.
Who can dominate the paint is the question, Mr. Nessler. Sometimes the bigs get lost with all of the guard play, but to win consistently, you need to have a balanced attack inside and outside. There's the trap.
Tries one from three-point land. It's good.
Gave it up. Tries for two. Sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is. Up and inside.
For two. Perfectly executed. Working it around the perimeter. Dickey's doing a nice job defensively fronting him.
Well, it's the key is to really beat him to the spot, get help from the help side, and really do a great job seeing ball in man.
The student body is rocking tonight.
They're rocking right now. My goodness.
Perimeter. Now the turnaround jumper.
Nothing but nylon. Nice smooth turnaround jumper. The only negative, he's falling away. If he misses, he's got no rebound in the building.
Great defense. Pushes it. On the outside. Takes the pass in the paint. Time to pick up the defense here now. And the ball goes out of play. And that's one too many turnovers.
Yeah, those turnovers are really a nightmare, especially when they lead to layups.
Dick, they're doing a great job defensively down there in the low block.
I tell you, what a great job on a defensive player. He's winning the battle on the interior because he's beating him to the spot.
Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. Has a nice look at the basket. Dick, I think there's a mismatch in the post.
This may be a good opportunity for them, Brad.
The Cowboys have a mismatch in the post.
Let's see if they can get him the ball. A Buccaneer will make this a two-possession game.
Well, Mr. Vitale, it looks like we're in for a great finish here.
In close games like this, Brad, offensive and defensive execution is very important.
Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
Mr. Vitale, how about that State Farm drive of the game?
Oh, Mr. Nestler, this one's superb. The ability to get close enough to the basket and then have the presence of mind to finish off the great play. Wow, what a play. Spacing, that's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in and a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Well, Dick, the shots seem to be dropping for him right now.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. They're dropping, and you better have good productivity out of your front court. When you have that balance inside-outside, you got a great chance to win. And you have to have post players that are going to make big plays.
Sometimes a stat that gets lost, Dick, turnovers, and that can kill you in a ball game.
I'll tell you, turnovers can absolutely destroy a team's performance. If you give teams easy baskets, you got no shot to win.
Makes the front end of the one-and-one. Second one, no good.
Gotta get one on this possession, baby.
So timeout on the floor, and that gives us a break to go courtside. Here's Aaron.
Brad and Dick, with limited time remaining, the coaches will have to figure out their offensive and defensive strategies for the next few possessions. What they will discuss or fail to discuss during this timeout could be the difference, guys.
Well, I think she's right about that, Richie. Can we expect a little change in direction here, Dick?
I wouldn't be surprised if the schemes change somewhat.
5 points separate these two squads right now.
No one's leaving this building without a fight, Brad.
Off the rim and no good. The power forward gets the pass. They're working around the arc. D
Dick, you look back, it was a great matchup. We expected it to be, and it turned out to be everything we'd hoped for.
Well, that's how you win. You've got to execute as a team. You've got to make sure the right people shoot the shot. And I'll tell you, the PTPers have responded, but they responded within a team concept.
Oklahoma State found themselves in a heck of a battle before pulling away at the end.
They kept it close and ended up pulling off an upset.
Brad Nessler saying so long for my partners, Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews. Thanks for joining us.